Hey, it's Susanna Troy, and I'm out here in front of Kim's in the East Village. It moved because of gentrification. Now we're on First Avenue. And why is this your favorite film? Lorcan, Otway, and I love this movie.
This captures more of what it is to be the outsider artist than any other film ever made.
Alec Guinness is this genius. The guy, tell me about Alec Guinness, because originally people thought this book could never be made into a movie.
And Alec Guinness told the producer, "Let me do it," and out then he did. It was the book is a wonderful book, but it's almost unreadable. And this film is completely approachable. The horse's mouth. It is every marginalized outsider artist you know.
So, that deserves recognition.
That deserves recognition, right.
Watch the movie. It has a great ending.